got horizontal motion as well as vertical here and purely vertical.